Alexei Troitsky, Wikipedia article audio. Alexei Alexievich Troitsky, or Alexei Troitsky, or Troitsky is considered to have been one of the greatest composers of chess and game studies. He is widely regarded as the founder of the modern art of composing chess studies. Troitsky died of starvation during World War II at the Siege of Leningrad, where his notes were destroyed. One of his most famous works involves analyzing the endgame with two knights versus a pawn, see Troitsky line. John Nunn analyzed this endgame with an endgame table base and stated that the analysis of Troitsky is astonishingly accurate. Compositions. Books. Troitsky was a prolific composer of endgame studies. Irving Chernea included 9 of them in his book 200 Brilliant Endgames. The diagram shows one of them. The main line goes, and white wins. Notes.